This part, we gotta get to the sky bridge and capture Taylor, but a mothership comes and we gotta blow it up. And Hendrix goes rogue. Continuing on, let's go!
Tower 2. The NRC has converted it to an armory and installed landing pads on the roof.
He's headed to the roof. He's getting out of here.
Help me clear the debris.
Until that sandstorm hits.
A few minutes top. Keep moving.
Come on, bitches.
It won't be long now.
Now! You hear me? This isn't you. It's the thing in your head. Something in your DNI is fucking with your mind. What is it, John? What is the frozen forest? What the fuck is it?
God only knows, I guess. Damn it!
Kane! Something's wrong. My systems are shutting down.
Not again.
Taylor's mind is overloading. I think it's causing bleed through into its other hosts.
What?
Don't give in to it. You have to fight it. Stay with me.
I'm trying. Fuck's sake, woman.
Hey, we need to move on.
Hendrix, you still with me? You still in there?
I'm still here. What about Taylor?
Where is he, Kane?
Got him. In a mobile shop, ascending.
Whoa!
Where are we going, Kane?
John, listen to me. You can stop this.
It can't be stopped. It's already happened. It's over.
You go down this path, you leave me no choice. I'll pull the trigger myself.
You don't want to do that, though, do you, Jacob? It's okay. You just have to relax. Close your eyes. Visualize the frozen forest. I can see you there now.
Don't listen to him, Hendricks. That's not Taylor talking to you. It's not him.
You've destroyed CIA operations worldwide. You put the entire Winslow Accord alliance in jeopardy, and for what? Do you even know? Do you have a fucking clue? You're being used.
We're all being used. Don't you see that?
No.
Once we put this shit inside our heads, we handed over our soul to whoever held the keys.
Yes, you are, shithead.
What the hell happened?
Taylor's fucking with our comms.
He's moving on the roof. Looks like he's commandeering a ship remotely.
We can't let him get off the tower.
Oh, shit.
Damn it! There's too many!
You gotta hold him, Hendricks. I'm going after Taylor! None of it was.
Damn it! Damn it!
Clock's ticking, new blood. Only one thing left to do.
You know me. You can trust me. It's not too late to stop it.
Sometimes, you have to let it go.
So, did I make it?
Kane! I'm pinned! Kane! Hendrix! You're not yourself. There's something inside you. It's controlling you.
I know. It must grow. It wants everybody.
You can fight it, Taylor. You can fight it.
Must get it out.
It's okay. You did it. It's gone. We're safe.
Not safe. Still here. You. Hendrix.
No! Hendrix, what the fuck are you doing?
Diaz, Moretti, Paul, and now Taylor. They're all dead.
Sit rep! Is Taylor secure?
He's dead. Hendrix killed him.
You won. You got what you wanted.
Hendrix! Where are you going?
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Hang in there, I'm on my way. Just hold on, we'll get you out of there.
Hendrix is gone. I'm hurt bad.
You have to fix me, Kane. Get me back in the fight. I need to stop Hendrix, whatever it takes.
Yeah. Damn it!
If you go through with this, I can't be with you.
This is the only way.
It's going to change you. And quicker than you think.
I don't have a choice. I have to do this.
Your old life will fade away.
This is who I am, Rachel.
What? What's going on?
Don't forget the person that you were.
What? What just happened? I kind of don't understand right now. Well, we got Taylor, but now we gotta get Hendrix. For fuck's sake, Hendrix. Idiot guy. Come on, load faster. Finally, load up. Right. Not bad. I didn't get even to
Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift. Let the bad memories fade. Let peace be upon you. You are in control. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Alright guys, so this is gonna be it for this mission, and I hope I'll see you in the next mission of Call of Duty Black Ops 3. Bye bye!